Oh, hey everybody. I guess I'm sitting right next to the microphone so you can actually hear me for this little micro close-up. So I know we're running behind on getting these things uploaded. And it's because the bots had another strike. These robots go on strike all the time, but I think we got some scabs in to fix it up. I don't know. Yeah, there was another breakdown, but we're working on getting them uploaded. So obviously, if you're listening to this, something's working right again. Well, unless you're listening to it live on Wednesday morning. Hi, everybody. Don't forget, we're going to go a few days probably without so much sound. We might have even more micro close-ups if my family ends up being okay being filmed with kittens. That could be fun to see everybody giving these kids all the extra socialization. But generally, I think we're going to be running without sound for the next most of the next week, actually, because they're going to arrive late tomorrow and they're going to leave on Tuesday. So that is most of the next week. My apologies in advance for that. Just don't want them to have to worry about what to say or where to say it. Hey. Oh, hi, kittens. Sorry. Did you not consent to this film? I was very offended. I was very offended. If you guys don't remember who's who, this is Nugget, Chunk, and Morsel. These guys are just crazy snugglers these days. Just like their mom. They never get enough. They purr. Hi, do you want something? This is their mom. Crouton. Oh, and these are the rest of the gang. Hi. We have Crumb and Smidgen, and up top here's Tidbit. Also all just amazing snugglers, never get enough. Purrin, leaning in, headbutts, all the good stuff. Oh, I'm sorry. How about you, Crumb? You want some of that? Yeah, you do.
little unburied now, but still. Maybe. Alright, there you go, take two. Sorry, he's a little chunkier, a little, I know your name, buddy. Don't correct me. Anyway, Crumb. Crumb really wants some love. Crumb, get your love. Crumb, get your love, buddy. Look at that snuggle. Oh, my boys. And morsel.
Oh, hey everybody. I guess I'm sitting right next to the microphone so you can actually hear me for this little micro close-up. So I know we're running behind on getting these things uploaded. And it's because the bots had another strike. These robots go on strike all the time, but I think we got some scabs in to fix it up. I don't know. Yeah, there was another breakdown, but we're working on getting them uploaded. So obviously, if you're listening to this, something's working right again. Well, unless you're listening to it live on Wednesday morning. Hi, everybody. Don't forget, we're going to go a few days probably without so much sound. We might have even more micro close-ups if my family ends up being okay being filmed with kittens. That could be fun to see everybody giving these kids all the extra socialization. But generally, I think we're going to be running without sound for the next most of the next week, actually, because they're going to arrive late tomorrow and they're going to leave on Tuesday. So that is most of the next week. My apologies in advance for that. I just don't want them to have to worry about what to say or where to say it. Okay.
Oh, hi, kittens. Sorry. Did you not consent to this film? I was very offended. Oh, I was very offended. You guys don't remember who's who. This is Nugget, Chunk, and Morsel. These guys are just crazy snugglers these days. Just like their mom. They never get enough. They purr. Hi, do you want something? This is their mom. Crouton. Oh, and these are the rest of the gang. Hi. We have Crumb. And Smidgen, and up top here is Tidbit. Also, all just amazing snugglers, never get enough. Purrin, leaning in, headbutts, all the good stuff. Oh, I'm sorry. How about you, Crumb? You want some of that? Yeah, you do. little unburied now, but still. Maybe. All right, there you go, take two. Sorry, a little chunkier, a little, I know your name, buddy. Don't correct me. Anyway, Crumb. Crumb really wants some love. Crumb, get your love. Crumb, get your love, buddy. Look at that snuggle. Oh, you boys. And more something.